Okay, for the warm up, get a lacrosse ball. You're gonna take it and you're gonna pinch it in between your pec area and the wall, and you're gonna roll it around for about 20 seconds. And anything that feels a little bit more tender, you're gonna stick on that. Then you're gonna switch sides. Then you're gonna move on to your lats, which are on the side of your body right here. Roll it around, get all the way up into your armpit. 20 seconds, switch sides, and then the last one is the deep part of your hip here on the side. You're gonna pinch it between the wall, and you're gonna shake what you're gonna get.